previously.
All right. Well.
And so we go.
Hello, friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire! Nobody is home. I just found out. So I get to be as loud as I want. You know, as long as I don't disturb the neighbors and I hit my blinds. I've already played the Ironclad and the Silent today, so I figured why not go ahead and round up the trifecta with a such a level 5 defect. I might as well. Hello again. Good to see you. I'm going to remove a card from my deck. Yeah. That one. Let's go. Let's see. Which way do we go? I'm not worried about the heart as I haven't been the last couple days. I'm just trying to focus on trying to get ascensioned up. So I believe this way has the most fires. But this way also has an extra elite. Go away, Steam. What do you mean laptop? What laptop? Oh. My sister's friend Emily just moved into our apartment and she brought all her stuff. And I guess she has a laptop that I didn't know. You know, she had a laptop and my computer keeps trying to connect to it. I don't know why. It wants to be friends with it, with her laptop. So yeah, that's fun. A sled intern. Camera, what you doing? Okay. Yeah. We'll walk. Very, very dead. Skin capacitor. Oh, alright. Guess I'll be doubtful. Oh, fuck. Why do I not have a potion? I guess I'll lose capacitor. I mean, I just got it. Hey, I got the boot. Fucking doubt. All right. Okay. Ba ba da ba da ba da da. You're dead. Okay. Double energy. I'm gonna channel a frost and draw a card. Take a lot of damage here, unfortunately. You know, I can't do less than 5 damage to you, so I guess you're both dead. Alright, cool. Yeah, let's do this. Let's submit the card. Let's upgrade my zap to be 0. 0 zap, zap it a zap, 0. We're gonna remove doubt from my deck before I do anything else. Mercury Hourglass sounds amazing. I fucking love Melter, though. I have exactly enough for Mercury Hourglass. It's meant to be. I have to get it. I guess we're fighting these guys. Cool-headed. Just gonna go ahead and hit you up. I've got a sausage in the oven, so I'm trying to make this a little bit quick, because I don't want my sausage to burn. Got a little bit before it would, but just saying. Okay. You are not cooperating, Lightning. Well, that's just rude. Alright, ooh, a pantograph. And I guess I got an emerald key. Not that I'm gonna use it for anything, but I have one now. two bracelet. Awesome. Okay. What's that? Ow. Ooh. Why did I? I'm an idiot. It's okay. Ah, he's dead, so it doesn't matter. Do I have any power cards? I think I do. Oh, hold on. I have loop. To the right, otherwise I'll have to find lead. Ooh. Upgrade a card, please. Yeah. Draw two cards, sounds good. Upgrade a card? Hell yeah. Upgrade all my cards. This could work out really well or really horribly. Think you're dead. Yep. Okay. No. Do I rest here? I'll gain 22 HP. Is that enough that it's gonna set him off? I think it is. I guess we'll find out. Whatever. Zap. Strike. I don't want a dual cast. I'll get an energy next turn though. Pay it forward to myself. Oh, god damn it, it did. Okay, whatever. What skills we got? Pay it forward to myself. Okay. And I wish I could get barricade. Okay. Do I dual cast? Why not? I have an excessive amount of energy. That was gonna be more painful than it was. Okay, whatever. Do-do-do-do-do. I'm all dead. Ha 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 ha. You're gonna die. Just like that. Boom. Didn't know you could punch a ghost in the face. Well, you know what? You could punch a ghost in the face. Yes. Thank you. I appreciate that. What is my voice? Okay. Welcome to the Lunernight Show. I swear to you, I'm not completely crazy. Just mostly crazy. Fuck you. Ooh. Gaining a focus is always nice. Alright. Ow. Okay. Fragment. Loop. Battery. And I'll strike. Cobra. Try to punch me, but you can't because I am too good for you. Okay. Is up. I'm gonna snap. And he died to the snap. Okay. I don't want to get clawed because I'm already in the second level. Won't do me any good. I hope I meant to go this way. And yes. Thank you. Go away! Who are you? Yes. Aw. Okay, I'll take it. You're a dork, but I'll take it. Two elites or in a shop or one elite in no shop. Oh, fuck my life. Okay. Well, I can strike you. I can dual cast and I can buffer. Oh, fuck it. Let's buffer. I guess I'll dual cast. Okay. Damn. Doing a little bit of healing. It's not quite enough, but it's a little bit. It's something. Alright. Okay. Loop. Give me the loop, brother. I think I chose well. Yeah. Any, mini, miny, mo, I think this is the way to go. I don't have a whole lot of money anyways, so. Wait, we're about to find a lead, aren't we? Let's go ahead and take a nap. Could upgrade my buffer, but let's sleep instead. Oh, goody. Hey, what's up, buddy? Hey, full defense. Thank you. I do believe you're about to die. Not quite right now, but soon. Very, very soon. Like, now soon. Hey, I got an ice cream. Delicious. I'll take that. Potion belt, don't mind if I do. Cool. Getting all kinds of stuff. Upgrade all strikes and defense. Do I have a card I didn't turn in my deck? I don't even remember. Ooh, I could have got Writhe, but I mean, I got the blue candle, so whatever. I think I'll just get the 99 gold, thanks. I don't want to be part of your cult today. Maybe on another day, but not today. Sorry. Let's go ahead and explore this. I have no way to defend myself against you. I'm just dead. 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. Yeah, I don't have enough to do anything to you. Uh-huh. Is there something I could have done differently? Like... No. Nope, I'm just very dead. Well, it was worth a shot. At least I get my sausage out of the oven. Woo! Death! Always the jelly plant. Always the jelly plant. Sorry, snake plant. Oh well. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of Whatever Decide to Make. Signing out.